fixing this place up?
We just feel blessed, and we just want to bless Israel and bless the people that come here.
And they're making the place ready and spick and span. Good job, Shauna. High five.
So much to, and I wish I could do more. But I leave my request in the hands of the Lord. Let all run down your walls. God's fragrance fill your room.
What you doing there, bro?
I am attempting to fix a crack in the volunteer slash discipleship area where we are going to be cooking, so we want this to look immaculate when we're cooking.